Uses the boards with the bank pass. The Predators get a hold of it. Here's a chance. Solid hit on that play. And he scores! What a shot!
No way sometimes for the goalie to catch up to the pass. It's too quick. It's one-timed into the net.
Uses the boards with the bank pass. The Predators get a hold of it. Here's a chance. Solid hit on that play. And he scores! What a shot!
No way sometimes for the goalie to catch up to the pass. It's too quick. It's one-timed into the net. Structure pretty good. They tried to clear the puck a couple times, couldn't get it out. Now they're exhausted. Finally, they can get a change.
Move to the middle. He scores. They take the lead.
Well, it looked like this game was going to be even for the longest time because nobody seemed to have the upper hand. Good work in the offensive zone here as the shooter keeps moving around till he finds the open spot. In this case, it's goal. He's in the high slot and he hammers it home.
And the pass is picked off. And we've got a two-on-one. Let's it go. And that's... He scores! Off the defender and into the net!
Defender's trying to do his job. He's trying to be in the right spot. The only thing he is a deflection board as the puck bounces off him and goes in the net.
The neutral zone now. Moves it to Hainsey. Scores! That's two unanswered now.
Now they stayed great on it. Once they got that first one, they just pushed the pace of this. Now they get another.
Toronto's been the better team tonight. They have turned good defense into solid offense, and they lead here in the third. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Quick pass to Marleau.
Austin Matthews.
Let's it go! Scores! Quick blast! No chance!
Well, he gets to walk into this and pound it by the goaltender. Nobody picks him up in the high slot. Goalie's not going to get many of these.
Toronto's goal-scoring abilities have been on full display so far this evening and here in the third.
Really impressive display. They've moved the puck well, skated, really forecheck. Well, there's really nothing they haven't done tonight.
It's a three-on-one. Winnipeg's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Rocks him. Takes a hit. He goes down to the ice and coughs up the puck. He scores!
What a run of play this has been. Four straight goals for them. They have not taken their foot off the gas. This is a perfectly timed shot. As soon as the goalie drops into the butterfly, this puck is delivered right over his catching glove into the top of the net.
Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Tavares. He scores! They take the lead!
Well, it looked like this game was going to be even for the longest time because nobody seemed to have the upper hand. It's another way to trick the goaltender. He puts it through his feet, which is an incredibly skilled play. The goalie can't track it, can't keep his body in front of the puck. Next time he finds it, it's in the net.